What are the most common birds at your bird feeder? This video counts down the 10 most common feeder birds in the state. Links to longer videos about each of these birds are in the description. Let's get right to it. Many people are familiar with the owl-like cooing of mourning doves, but often they don't realize what bird makes this call. Look on power lines for these birds. They eat mixed seed and cracked corn. House sparrows flock to feeders throughout North America. If you live in town, these noisy and aggressive birds are probably the most common birds at your feeder. They eat mixed seeds. Though quite small, white-breasted nuthatches are the largest nuthatch species in North America. These birds approach the feeder upside down to eat suet or grab peanut pieces and run. Red-bellied woodpeckers are common woodland birds of the East. Look for them climbing up the trunks of trees. They also visit backyard bird feeders. There they eat suet and peanuts. Everyone loves American goldfinches. The bright yellow summer males are especially delightful. The duller young birds can be quite numerous in feeders in fall. They eat small seeds such as Niger. Red-winged blackbird males are obvious, but females are more difficult to identify. They summer in the marshes. In winter, they come to feeders where they eat cracked corn and sunflower seeds. Downy woodpeckers are tiny woodpeckers. They are common in backyards coast to coast. Look for the patch of red on the back of the head of the males. Their favorite feeder food is suet. Blue jays are large birds with expressive crests. These widespread birds are very well known in North America because of their brash behavior. They love whole peanuts. Black-capped chickadees are cute little balls of fluff with black bibs. They love black oil sunflower seeds. They take these from the feeder, one at a time. Northern cardinals are one of the most well-known feeder birds in North America. Their bright red plumage and perky crests appear on advertising and logos. They eat safflower seeds. Learn more about each of these feeder birds. Links are in the description below. Thank you for liking and subscribing, and enjoy your feeder birds.